Hello, you beautiful and lovely people. Jason Mellon Gaming here, and welcome back to Tattletail. I'm going to try and see if I can finish this game in one big lot now. Let's see how we do. I hope I don't die a lot. I'm dying on the inside. Yay! Where were we up to? I already forget. Shut up. I can hear you. I don't love you. Flashlight. Shaky, 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 shaky. There, you're outside. First things first. Are there any eggs? The brush is here, so can't interact with that. I feel like that sound from the Christmas tree is from somewhere, but I don't remember. Oh, don't want to shake the light in there again. Oh, egg. That's what I was looking for. I can hear you. Okay. Okay, shush! Oh, you have a friend! That's cute. That's not cute at all. I wanna pick you up.
Me love playtime with you.
Holy shit! Okay, shut up! We can play a game.
No peeking.
Okay, no peeking. Oh, okay. Survived for 30 seconds. Shut up! Shut up! Shush! Shut up! Oh shit! There was Mama! Oh fudge. Oh shit! No, 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 no! Oh! Thank God. Oh, I thought I was screwed.
Hide and seek.
Yeah, we can hide and seek whenever.
Me hiding.
I'm going to do all your needs now, that way you don't tell Mama where the hell I am and stop shaking like a little bitch you are. And go back in your frickin' box because you shouldn't be out. I don't even want to know why you need proper substance. I don't even want to know. You're seriously just hiding there. So, just in case if I missed an egg. Just wanna make sure. Just shush. I'm looking for sea quartz. There's an egg. That was egg 19. I'm doing well. Yeah, okay. Let's do this.
You found me!
That I did! Hide and seek again, oh. Okay.
No peeking.
I'm not going to peek. I'm not going to peek! Oh shit. Shit. Okay. Shush. Tattletail? Don't. Say a word. Why are you shaking? Oh shit! Fudge! Oh shit! Already? Tattletail? Fuck a duck! Fuck me in the duck! I know it's dark, you little shit! We gotta move! Oh shit! No! 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 No, I don't wanna. No, no, please. Go. No, shut up. Shut up. I swear, shut the hell up right now. Okay, I'm going to do just that. Please just shut the hell up. Okay, so where are you hiding now? Another egg. So do these things just poop out eggs? Okay, that was 19 and that was 15. I'm still missing quite a few. Oh, my poor heart. I don't know how I escaped from that. That should have been possible. Screw all kinds of that. Yeah, I'm coming to find you now. Oh, there you are. Hi. Jumping on the bed because it's the little one said. What is that? Okay.
That's... You found me.
I probably should have fed you. Okay. I'd feed and groom you quickly. And then we'd play once more. Did I answer the phone last episode? I don't remember. I don't know why you need food. I don't know why you need grooming. Just shut the hell up while I'm doing things.
No peeking.
Okay, no peeking.
Hi, Mama. In the bedroom. Okay.
In the bedroom? Bye-bye. What does that mean? Oh. Just try and shut up, Tattletail. Oh, balls. Balls. That was the grinding sound. Just try not to make too much noise. Tattletail, I'm trying my bestest here. Where? Oh, fuck. Fuck. No. Please, shut up. You can have a treat after this whole mess is done. Oh, she's close. Please just shut up. Shut up. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. Oh fuck! I'm not good at hide and seek. I'm not making that much noise. Oh, but your little shit of a child is. Oh shit! Fudge! Take my light and shove it up your ass! Oh shit! Fudge! No! No, you will not! Oh, fudge, I'm burned.
Correct me.
I'm doing that! Oh, please, just don't! No! Stop!
Mama will look after you!
Fudge! Oh. Okay, make noise, then move.
Mama will look after you!
No, you're not. Oh, yes she is.
Brush me.
I'm dead.
Brush me.
Shut up!
Brush. Mama's looking after you.
Where?
Ah.
Oh shit. I just don't understand her pattern yet. Fudge! I walked right into her. No! Oh my god. Oh fudge. I know! Okay, let's think about this calmly for a moment. I'm becoming too stressed too quickly.
Hi, Mama. In the bedroom. Okay. Bye-bye.
Yeah, I don't care where she is at the moment. Okay, so she just appeared out. So, let's think about this calmly for a moment. And make no noise not- well, normally- oh, fudge! I have to make noise to turn on the flat- fudge! You're kidding me! You can't just appear right there! Oh, don't be stupid! I have to- No! Don't get stuck! Oh, piss off. See, if I don't look after its needs... Screw your needs. I know you have needs, but...
Brush me.
I just need to...
Brush me.
Kindly.
Okay,
now like...
Stinky. Give me a treat.
Wait, screw it. No, I'm letting all your needs go out. You can shut up.
Give me a treat.
I'm curious at what happens if I let all your things run out. You're very loud.
Give me a treat.
Oh, I finally did it, though.
Give me a treat.
I feel so blur. That was really stressful, so I don't know if I'm going to include that all in. Okay, I'd help you. Enough of your demonic laughing. Okay, I'm doing it. Oh, it takes forever to charge you up. Oh, at least we got away from Mama. So as I said, I don't know whether I'm going to include that all in or not, so see how it goes. It was really stressful on the brain. Yes, I know you were hiding. Use bandage.
You found me!
That I did. Alright, we'd go back up, take care of your feeding and grooming again. Because I don't know if Mum is going to appear back up. I still don't know if I answered the phone or not. I don't remember. I'd have to watch over my video to find out. Ugh. VHS mode. Ah. So much for blinking, unless that's it with its eyes closed. Oh, hi, Mama. If you are the real Mama. Nice little dance. Can I press on that? No, that's not interactable. What is that in the background? Okay, I thought they were eyes. There's nothing in the storage. Okay. Yep, it sure is. You are really shifty. What?
Mama's coming.
Where's Mama? Oh, that's a nice body. Well, shit. What was I meant to make out of that? Oh, Christmas Eve. Okay, we can get through this.
Wake up, wake up, wake up.
Okay, I'm awake. Shush.
Wake up, wake up, wake up.
Oh.
Wake up, wake up, wake up. You're up. We're having a party for Mama. Come help us.
No. I prefer my own parties. Bandana. Wait, I thought I picked up 19. Or maybe I didn't.
Big on.
I think I missed an egg. So is Mama active? Because there's little sounds going on. Someone in here? Oh, it's a Tattletail. I can't bring you along. It's very...
Tattletail, that's me!
Okay, I can't go through that door. It's just constant creepy music in the background. I don't know if Mum is active or not because it's dark enough to be.
Playtime with you.
Okay, I get that. But we can play hide later.
Tattletail, that's me.
Okay, I hear a bunch of giggling. Can I at least try and find some more eggs, please?
Before we love playtime with you.
I must have missed an egg. Probably, maybe somewhere. Oh, the rest are on here. What is that sound? That was seriously the grinding sound of Mama.
Me, Tattletail. Me love you.
I heard the grinding. Can I open the door on this side? No.
Give me a treat. Give me a treat.
Okay, shush for a moment.
Give me a treat.
Give me a moment to think.
Give me a treat. Give me a
okay,
treat.
Okay, where we looked down there.
Give me a treat. Give me a treat. Give me a treat.
Shush.
Give me a treat.
You can have a treat later.
Give me a treat.
Okay, I've looked about everywhere I can.
Give me a treat. More, more.
More, more, more what? Oh, shit. Okay, I don't make any noise by my own. But I need my light. I'm scared to go back inside. Oh! Hi! How are you? I see you. You're a bit clingy. Can you just back off a little? Also, can you tell me where the eggs are? Oh. Oh. Can I go back inside? Where? Oh. Oh, that was quick. Oh, but I still hear weird noises. Wait. Okay, so everywhere's open. This is a chance for me to see if I can find an egg. Rabbit's foot. 20. Oh, I've definitely missed one, I think. Oh. I found you too.
Playtime for me, big on. Mama saw you.
Yeah, I know she saw me.
Mama hates you.
Oh, she probably does. But I'm trying to take care of you, little shits. Oh, she just moved. Oh, shit. Okay, she moved again. To the same spot, or? I don't make any noise by myself, so. Apart from the... Oh, thank God.
More, more.
More, more, more. So is she going to leave me alone until I get this one? We're about to find out. I'm trying to have my light fully going so that way.
Me, Tattletail.
Oh shit.
Me love you.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Coming.
I know.
Brush me. Brush me.
I think this is a safe
brush
spot.
Me.
Yes, I know
brush
this is
me.
More than likely cheating, but
brush me. Brush me.
Yeah, I see you.
Brush me.
But I think I'm safe here. I know this is more than likely cheating the game, but I can't deal with this right now. It was already hard enough having to deal with her, and now that she's a lot more active than she was before. Okay, now I can brush you.
Brush me.
So maybe she can
brush
just pop
me.
Up again out of randomness on this part.
Brush me.
I mean, I think eventually I'd have to deal with her basically more or less by myself, but while I'm having a tattletale in my hands and it's making noise like that, I just can't deal with it.
More.
Okay, pick up tattletale.
Decoration.
So, I'm going to more than likely abuse that spot if she's nearby.
Mama,
oh shit!
You.
Speaking of nearby, I probably wouldn't abuse this spot if I was actually inside near the cupcakes, which I'm pretty sure I saw on the dining table. I don't want to rely on this spot because okay, so she's right there. Hey mama, how are you? How are you? You can't get me, can you? Ha 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 ha. Oh, you're so creepy up close.
Mama's coming.
Oh shit. I think I've just bothered her. Oh, never mind.
Playtime for the big one.
I thought I was boned. Who else thought I was burned?
Give me a treat.
Okay, I'm going to give you a treat. Then we'd grab the cupcakes, take you downstairs, charge you, then we'd do the other thing. Bring the snacks. I'm bringing the snacks. You guys want snacks? You guys hungry? Oh, charging takes such a long time.
More. Playtime for the big one.
Time to abuse that place again.
Mama's coming.
Yeah, I knew it. Oh shit. I don't want my light to fully go out. Because that's when shit hits the fan, I think. I think I'd get jumped either way, whether I'm in my safe spot or not. This is soon not going to become my safe spot anymore. So, who's enjoying this game so far? Hello? How are you? Okay, so when she pops in, she seems to stay about 30, actually I'd say about 40 seconds, but she's still nearby because you can hear that grinding noise. So, when she pops in, what my plan is to just move as quickly, like, after she pops up, like, after she pops out, take care of Tattletail's needs, and then, oh shit, I knew it! I'm sorry, I'm just abusing this spot. See, if I'm by myself, probably what will happen, depending on what goes on around here, next is I can deal with that because I don't have a big walking. Well, I don't have a big baby in my arms then.
Give me a treat! Give
be a tree.
No, I put...
be a tree.
Once she disappears, what I plan to do with you, you shut up for a moment. I'm grabbing the candles. No matter what, even if your needs all run out, because I have the feeling this is the last thing I need. Because I've seen nothing else new that's popped up. Oh, what?
Wow! Light the candle!
Okay! Satanic ritual. That's... no more mama. So we're sending her away. I knew she was the spawn of Satan. Rewind the tape. Why? Why should I? It's charging. Ooh. Night 6. This might just be midnight. Okay. What? I know it's you. Oh shit. So, oh god. Let's break these. Oh god. Okay, so she's nearby. I'm trying to do this as quickly as possible. Because screw messing with Mama anymore. I've had enough of your shit. Okay, so there was a bit of a grinding noise. Are you in here? Oh shit! Oh, that was my fault. That was clearly my fault. I just went into her line of sight. Where? Oh shiz! No! 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 Move your ass! Fudge! Okay. So, move. Okay, where did I go wrong? Did I just appear in her sights just then? Oh shit! No! Oh.
No more mama.
Oh, piss and balls. Oh, balls. No. Shit, come on. Pick that up. Now I just gotta place them.
No more mama. No more mama. No more mama.
If you could move, that would be great. Or can I just do it here? Guys, I frickin' did it.
No, oh.
Can I just...
no,
maybe if I just go... right here...
no,
suck... ass.
No,
oh, what do you mean, Mum?
No,
oh, everything's fine. Okay. This is weird. Okay. The satanic ritual, I think, is done. It's over. Oh. Alright. We have a brief moment for a moment. I can finally frickin' breathe. This has been fun. Still gonna finish this. I think it's all practically over apart from Christmas Day. Anything in this vase? Vase? Whatever. I don't care anymore. Oh. There's probably going to be quite a bit cut out from this. As much as I possibly can, anyway. So, at the moment, just going to see if I can find any eggs. Might cut this bit out too, that way I can just let you guys get to the story. I don't know. Oh, I finally did it all, though. At least I think so. God, check. Going to check everywhere first. I definitely feel like I've missed something, though. Oh. Shush. Maybe not? I don't know. I was 20. Yeah, I must have definitely missed one somewhere. Poopies. Wonder what the eggs mean anyway. And finally breathe. Yay! It's Christmas Day and it's light outside. Oh, really light. I haven't seen brightness in that long. I haven't seen daytime in that long. You don't even see daytime with this game. So I must have definitely missed an egg, which is upsetting. Just a quick little glance. Oh. I've missed one. Wonder what that means altogether. Oh, that music, it makes me uncomfortable. Oh, that goes fast. Empty. Oh, fuck! That is the last time you're ever going to get me. Wow. So, let's just take a breather for a moment. Stretch out those arms. Take a deep breath. And I'm going to look up quickly what the actual eggs mean and whatnot. So be right back in a moment. Anyway, I'm back. Apparently the eggs add an extra ending, so what I'm going to do is leave a link to a video down below that has the good ending to it, rather than possibly having to look through all that nonsense probably again. I could possibly do it. I can't be bothered. My heart's racing right now. Dealing with Mama Tattletail was such a bother sometimes because, like, it's just particularly when you have Tattletail, and I have the feeling I know possibly where I've missed the egg, and I can't be bothered. Well, not that I can't be bothered in a sense to go get it, but dealing with Mama during that time is a pain to deal with. So, if you enjoyed this, hit up that like and subscribe button, and I will see all you beautiful people in whatever I make next. Bye bye for now. Ooh, thank God that's over.